Good morning, children. We are going to study with kids. Today we will do lesson number 14, sports and numbers. All answers to the questions in column A are numbers. In case you don't know the answers, read the clues in column B. The answers are exactly the same. So the first question is, what is the maximum number of umpires found on court in a professional tennis match? For this, we will read this clue, the number of Sachin Tendulkar's and Lionel Messi's jerseys. That is 10 actually. Question number 2. How many players can represent one team on the court in a game of basketball? The number of interlocking rings in the Olympic flags are the same and number is 5. Question number 3. How many runners are there in an athletics relay team? The number of suits in a deck of cards is equal to this and that is 4 in number. Question number 4. What is the value of the first point of a game in a lawn tennis match? Clue is product of the first 3 odd numbers. So first 3 odd numbers are 1. Second number is 3. Third number is 5. So the total is 9. So the correct answer is 9. Question number 5. What is the approximate distance of a marathon event in kilometers? The sum of all the numbers on a pair of dice. So you all know on a dice, 1 to 6 numbers are there. So addition of 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 is 21. And this is a pair of dice, that means 21 multiplied by 2, that is 42. So the correct answer is 42. Question number 6. How many holes are there in a standard round of golf? Clue is age at which you can legally get a driving license to drive a car in India and that is 18 when you become an adult. How many trial attempts are allowed in a long jump event? That is equal to the number of primary colors. Primary colors are 3 in number. How many pieces are there on a chessboard at the beginning of a game? That is equal to a full set of teeth in an adult human and you are having 32 teeth in your mouth when you are become an adult. Cool fact, not all golf balls have the same number of dimples. Golf balls have from 330 to 500 dimples depending on the company which designs the ball. The ideal ball will usually have between 380 and 432 dimples. Next is lesson number 15, pen names. Authors sometimes adopt a different name called a pen name to hide their real identities. Read the clues about some of them and complete this crossword with their famous pen names. Some letters have been given to help you out. So this is the crossword which you have to complete. Here are the authors whose pictures are given and here are the clues. Samuel Langhorne Clemens, 19th century American humorist, author and lecturer, creator of immortal character Tom Sawyer and Huckleberry Finn. The answer is Mark Twain. Sampuran Singh Kalra, noted Indian poet, lyricist, director and playwright who works primarily in Hindi and Urdu. That was Gulzar Sahab. So he is Gulzar. Hector Hunk Munro, author of mischievous, witty and sometimes macabre stories that satirize Edwardian society and culture, and the name was Saki. 8th, Eric Arthur Blair, 20th century British author and essayist, author of Animal Farm in 1984. That was George Orwell. Now downside. First one is, one of the India's greatest Hindi writer ever, whose best known novel was Godan, that was Munshi Premchand. Second, best selling writer of murder mysteries whose stag play The Mousetrap holds the record for the longest initial run, Agatha Christie. Third, creator of Alice, Adventures in Wonderland and Through the Looking Glass, that is Lewis Carroll. Fifth one, Mary Ann Evans, author of Mill on the Floss and Adam Bede, an English Victorian novelist who adopted a man's name in order to escape the gender-based prejudices among her readers. And that was George Alpiot. Question number 7. Veterinary surgeon and author of works such as All Things Bright and Beautiful and All Creatures Great and Small. He was James Harriot. This is all about page number 40 and 41. These all answers you have to fill here in this grid box. On page number 42, look before you learn. A simple activity is given which you can do on your own. Now we come on lesson number 16, that is awards by the Indian government. The Indian government and other national institutions give out awards for various achievements to individuals and organizations. Using the descriptions, complete this open crossword with the names of some such awards. So here we have to fill this crossword using these clues. The clues are given across and down. Across the question number first, that is on fourth number. Honor given for the most spectacular and outstanding performance by an individual sports person or a team. He was Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratan Puraskar. That was India's highest award for lifetime achievement in sports and games, named after a famous sports personality. That is Dhyan Chand Award. 10th highest national award is given Bharat Ratna till now. Downwards, the first one, outstanding performance in sports at national and international level is given Arjuna Award. Second, award given in the field of science, that is Bhatnagar Award. Third, award given for outstanding literary work, that is Sahitya Academy Award. Fifth, highest sports award given to the coaches for excellence in coaching, that is Dronacharya Award. Sixth, outstanding contribution in the field of cinema, that is Dada Saheb Phalke Award. Seventh, prize given to individuals or organizations for promoting the international peace and development, that is Indira Gandhi Award. 9th, award given to outstanding author of creative literature, that is Janpith Award. Only 3 people have won all 4 civilian awards. Name this first singer, instrumentalist, writer, musician, artist, filmmaker from their pictures. The first one is Bhimsen Joshi. Second is Ustad Bismillah Khan. And third is Satyajit Ray. This is the cool fact. Apart from the Bharat Ratna, there are 3 more civilian awards, together called the Padma Awards. They are in order to increasing the importance, the Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan and Padma Vibhushan. They are given to individuals in recognition of exceptional services in any field of human endeavor. This is all about that page number 45. Children, please complete this work. Do these answers in this grid box. Thank you so much. Take care.